In 2012, we laid down three simple rules for ourselves. And as things would have it, we lead in market execution. Took the leap in commercial and logistics. And enabled people to fly. And so, as we look back on the year we've had, we can't help but look beyond. Rules. You've got to learn them before anything else. It's the first thing you do before you step into the playing field. Trouble is, rules become the last thing they ever learn. They say it's the right way, the only way. It's calculated, it's safe. But they also know that true greatness was never born by being safe. And that glory awaits those who dare to look beyond the podium. Because that's where the winners stop. But those who go past that become champions, legends. There are a chosen few present in this room tonight who could look beyond the rules, who wouldn't settle to be winners, and wanted to rewrite history. They knew rules don't change. But the playing field does. They adapt, they unlearn, they relearn, and they do it fast, because if there is only one rule they live by, it's that there can be no excuses. Because they don't wait to fail, to succeed. They choose to make history, and so they succeed, no matter what. They ascend, no matter what the height, and that's what sets them apart. And so, 2013 brings us at a very familiar crossroads, one where we ask ourselves, do we want to play by the rules or do we want to reinvent them? Do we want to remain winners or go beyond and become game changers?